as journalists have lost the infrastructure and support of larger organizations, as there have been cutbacks, many of these individuals are out on their own, freelancing in various really dangerous places, and are in a much more vulnerable position than they've ever been before, for bloggers and activists who are using social media to do these things. So, you know, I don't see it as a form of journalism. I see it as another way of telling a story.